말로 했잖아. 사적 이름.
안 소이 모스나.
We have a surprise from your friends and family. They wanted to surprise you with this India bouquet.
Oh, thank you, thank you.
And a message, and yeah, personalized message.
Ritu, final match ke liye bahut bahut shubhkamnaye. Abhi wo samay aaya jiske liye pura desh family bahut saalon se intezar kar rahi hai. Ritu ko ek nera best of luck mausi jeet ke jaldi karao. I'm so emotional. बिल्कुल मैं इसे मेरे फाइनल में मैं अपना सब कुछ दूंगी और पूरी वर्ड्स को मैं दिखाऊंगी कि मैं सिर्फ रेसलिंग ही नहीं, मेरी स्ट्राइकिंग भी बेटर है, मेरे ग्राउंड गेम और भी बेटर हैं. बिल्कुल, क्योंकि मैं यहाँ पे एक अपना एम बना के आई थी कि इंडिया की फर्स्ट वुमेन वर्ल्ड चैम्पियन बनूँ, और बिल्कुल उसको मतलब बीट करने के बाद मेरा सपना है, मेरा गोल है, वो पूरा होएगा.
สนามบินของสิงคโปร์ที่นี่ค่ะก็มีความแตกต่างกับที่บ้านเยอะมากเลยที่ไทยเยอะมากเลยแล้วก็ที่นี่เป็นเขาจัดได้ดีค่ะแล้วก็มีของเล่นมีอะไรมากมายเลยค่ะก็รู้สึกเฉยๆค่ะเพราะว่าหนูก็ไม่ได้กลัวเขาค่ะเขาอาจจะกลัวหนูค่ะเขาถึงได้พูดแบบนั้นก็ไฟนี้เป็นไฟสำคัญสำหรับแตมมากๆค่ะจะเป็นไฟที่แตมไม่เคยแข่งที่ไหนแล้วก็เพราะว่าเป็นไฟที่พิสูจน์ตัวแตมเองค่ะเพราะว่าแตมเพิ่งจะรู้จัก MMA มาได้ไม่กี่ปีค่ะถ้าไฟนี้แตมชนะมันจะพิสูจน์ให้เห็นว่าแตมมีทักษะเพิ่มมากขึ้นขนาดไหนค่ะ
I don't remember last time that I didn't have been in a zoo. Must be years. So it's good to see the wild life.
Yeah.
And then you face that way, so the
camera will be there, and you just have to do this. And Marco will be right beside you.
You're not gonna get my ear.
He won't. He won't bite your ear.
You're sure?
You're all gonna go for the carrot.
Oh my god.
Yeah, there you go.
Okay, the last one.
You're not gonna eat this one. Go ahead.
Yeah. Nothing go to waste. Yeah.
It was an amazing experience seeing like a lot of animals for the first time. So it was.Something that I thought I never would see just on the TV, especially in fight week. It's great to get the head a little bit out of the fight.
Hey! I told you I'm a little shy, you see?
That's not something
you're shy, that's perfect.
Yeah, that is not something you're shy, it's
perfect. I feel like a little bit excited because this is the first time, and also I feel likeThe One Championship is a great platform to get my name known around the world. Is it okay if I touch it? This is the belt.
This is the title.
This is the top of the mountain.
What champion?
Soon.
it's heavier.
It's all funny.
It's much heavier than its physical weight.
Oh, okay.
I like that.
Yeah,
really.
One hotel nightclub.
I was waiting a long time for this fight. Feeling really good. Camp was great. I didn't get hurt. Didn't get any injury. So I'm here again, doing exactly the same thing that I did for the first fight. It was great. So I tried to repeat exactly the same thing.During the camp, during the fight week, and I hope I can repeat the same thing on the fight day.
Hello, Dad.
Hey, hello.
How are you?
How are you doing? Good?
Yes, good.
Yeah. And how are you feeling? Good?
Yeah, good. Excited for that.
The last one, huh?
Yeah.
One more to go.
Yes.
Good pressure, good. Fast hands. Like, so, it's really good.
Thank you very much.
Okay.
Thank you.
Подготовка прошла отлично. Под руководством таких высококвалифицированных тренеров, как она может пойти?
Мы готовы.
Для меня нет нагрузок. Я всю жизнь сражаюсь. Без очереди, то, что мне принадлежит.
Ему спасибо, что так долго держал пояс для меня.
We're now just relaxing. We just finished training. Now I have my PlayStation. I play most of the time Call of Duty, so first-person shooter. And, that is my like distraction the whole time in the quarantine. I expect a war. Yeah, let's see who the better fighter is. Tune in December 3rd. Watch me to go to war. Yes, and now I'm dead. No problem.